It's yellow, oily, and emollient. Shea butter is found in most creams and moisturizers.
Shea butter is so wonderful as an ingredient for skincare. For the skin, it's got the properties of vitamin A, vitamin E, omega fatty acids. It's also got cinnamic acid, which provides sun protection.
Milbay's Gifty Sebidon knows a lot about shea butter. Coming from Ghana, she says it's widely used over there. Whenever she came back from Africa, she brought lots back here. And because of the interest, she decided to officially start her own business.
One year when we were there and had distributed all the gifts and trinkets, and I asked what I could bring next time I came back, they said to me, a few of the elders looked around and they thought, you know what? They said, we don't want you to bring us anything. We just want to work.
And with these women's help, a Gifty managed to bring the product to Canada, creating a source of income for them and their families.
The women were actually organized into a collective. By buying from them on a large scale, we're able to give them money. You know, they're able to raise money, which they used to have to do over long periods of time. Now that we're buying shea butter from them and putting some money in their pockets, their biggest excitement is about the fact that they can pay for their kids' school supplies, pay for their kids' school fees, and take the kids to the clinic.
Shea butter actually comes from a fruit tree, and it goes through a lot of processing before it gets to the state we see here.
We eat the fruit, the seed is sun-dried, is toasted, is crushed, is ground into a paste. The paste is mixed with water, is churned, and then at the end process, it's all gray, it's cooked.
And she mixes it with various essential oils to make it into these skincare products. But she's also looking into making edible ones as well.
Shea butter is very edible. Of course, we bring it in as a cosmetic ingredient, so we don't sell it as an edible product. But in the future, we will see what we can do about making it edible and bringing it to the public in that format.
For more information on Shea Butter Market, visit sheabuttermarket.com. In Milbay, for Shaw TV, I'm Dunia Tozi.
We're doing this project with a foundation.